एट अराउंड 9:10 AM दिस मॉर्निंग 14266 देहरादून वाराणसी जनता पैसेंजर एक्सप्रेस मेट विथ एन एक्सीडेंट बिटवीन रायबरेली एंड लखनऊ सेक्शन ऑफ लखनऊ डिवीजन ऑफ नॉर्दर्न रेलवे. द एक्सीडेंट हैपन्ड एट बछरावा स्टेशन where this train was entering and was supposed to stop, but the driver overshot the signal and entered the sand hump, which resulted in the derailment of the engine and two coaches. Casualties are suspected. Some people have been injured. Our division railway manager of Lucknow division along with the branch officers have reached the spot. Honorable Railway Minister Shri Suresh Prabhuji is monitoring the situation in Delhi. He has directed Chairman Railway Board Shri Mittal and Member Traffic Shri Shuklaji to rush to the spot. They are on the first available service flight. They will be leaving for the accident site. General Manager Northern Railway along with his principal HODs from Delhi have also rushed for the accident site. Our entire focus as of now is on relief and rescue operation. We are rushing all kinds of assistance to handle relief and rescue operation. Our medical train has been rushed from Raebareli and Lucknow. Our accident relief train has been rushed, and Honorable Minister has also directed to provide best possible medical care to the injured. He has expressed profound grief and termed the accident as very tragic and unfortunate. As far as the numbers is concerned, since we don't have the verified, authenticated information as of now, so we'll share it to you with little later on, once verification is done and authentication is done. But of course, there are some casualties and some people have been injured in this unfortunate accident.